All right. Outside of all my my misclicks, ooh, this is definitely a keeper. We're good if we draw land. We're okay if we don't draw land. Oh, he opened up on a good one too. As long as he doesn't kill this, I guess. Even if he kills this and we draw land, we're pretty happy. Interesting. Oh, and he's got a Bitter Blossom? That's a sicko start. Okay, what do I drew a Banefire, which is great, so I could just kill him next turn, theoretically. Oh, wait, let me tap. I'm just gonna go for the win. I mean, he'll be at 18 after this. I only have to do it for 17 because this will kill him. So even if he attacks me for one here, I go to 19. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for the win. Why not, right? All right, let's This is this is the dirty game. All right, let's this is for currently for 17, which is all I need. I'll go to here. Boom, 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 boom. This is how you win cube. You just go old school. Old school. Well, this is a fun draft. There was a lot of misclicks involved, and oh, he already left. I'll just go talk to him afterwards. But yeah, there's a lot of old school stuff involved. I had fun. Anyway, we'll be back probably hopefully with one more of these. They end tonight, so that kind of sucks. But anyway, I'll be back, and I'll see you guys soon. Woo.